Happening today, President Trump is celebrating his birthday. He turned 72 years old. The president did have a little celebration earlier this week in Singapore. The country's foreign minister tweeted out this photo of him on Sunday with the caption, "Celebrating a bit early." There's no word on what other plans may be in store for the commander-in-chief today.